What the fuck? Todd? What? I'm not gonna play Fallout 76. Fuck off, Todd.
Wait, what are you doing? What? Man. I know it's been made before, but this is why you don't skip 72 games in a series first. There's a party hat on the floor.
Yeah, I know, that's mine.
I'm taking it.
And you still got the bot name on my end.
Oh, lovely, perfect.
This is just your new name now. Deck9747DB67.
I can't even read out the numbers back to you because it's just gone on my end.
Shut the fuck up. Deck9747.
You know what? I'm gonna be the best friend.
D67X.
I'm gonna be the best friend to Elon Musk's child, okay? He's gonna be like, hello,
EXB241
is your best friend Deck9864792321 coming over for dinner?
Excuse you, it's Deck9747D67F843EFB24D. Get your own name right, you gimp. They gave me a machete.
What a nice person.
Also, have you seen the running animation in third person? Look at this.
I know, it's beautiful.
Why didn't they just reuse the animation from Fallout 4?
Because shut up. Wow, you did it. I'm so proud.
I would like to point out that for a good few minutes, I had nothing except my fists against these robots. Honestly, at the moment, this is giving me some good vibes. I'm thinking of the Morrowind multiplayer mod.
Oh, my child. You have no idea. Oh, I hope you turn the detection stuff down, by the way, because not only is there not really any difference, but it eats your FPS. And even if you didn't turn it down, it will still eat your FPS. Welcome to the game.
Yeah, what's that glowy thing? Oh, it's Protectron. No, he's just reenacting the voice actors from Maggoty Bread. Shop.
Wow, Wapalacho, it's so brown.
Where are the bricks, though?
The best fucking thing you've ever seen. I don't understand why you're laughing at this perfectly amazing game. Welcome to a house. It's not much, but you know, it's house.
This is another place set up my camp. What's the inventory for it?
You open your pit boy and you press Z.
Oh, I see. Yeah, move.
No, Z. Can you see that? Oh my god, I can build with you!
Oh, okay, you know what, that's kind of neat.
God, there must be something wrong with me. I'm actually happy about something related to this game. Are you just building a sham cube? Yeah, that's a sham cube.
I am building a social distance. You know, I'll give credit where it's due. The camp building is kind of neat.
I've made some stairs for your small legs. Well, yeah, I think we've done a good job so far. We've made half a house and you've made a social distance shack. I mean, there's a 45 per mile hour zone. So, you know, people know not to go too fast here.
Wait, wallpapers?
Oh, yeah,
oh my god, if you spend atoms, you can put up wallpapers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've run out of wood. I cannot complete my house. I need one more bit of wood to complete the roof.
Well, you could just pretend there's a roof there. Maybe I could build a roof there, actually. I can build a roof there.
Okay, then that works.
I officially have a stake in how this house goes down the years now.
We're basically married now. You own 50% of my house.
I take at least half of the stim packs in a divorce. Oh dear.
Well,
Oh, this is just someone's house, I think.
Right now, this is...
76 is a bad game, gives me... splits. Whoa. Chicken on a bear. That was my song.
It was shit. This world is like an Ethiopian's dinner plate. Unfucking populated.
No, I'm pretty sure this is just an accurate representation of America right now.
My bloodlust runneth over. Gordon, I'm lonely.
Oh, it's a rat.
Oh, shit!
Stop fucking kicking the bit around.
Oh, it's a rat. Oh.
Oh.
It's an anime! Oh. Dead.
Another clone defeated. Why is there just a stash box here? Who is putting these here?
Oh, I heard a gunshot. Maybe there's a video game somewhere to be found.
Oh, man, who's gonna waste time watching people play video games on the internet?
Oh my god, the throwing knife animation's really bad.
Everything is really bad.
Oh, don't look at my amazing getup!
Why do I need to learn how to put a squirrel on a stick?
Doc, can you hear that?
Fuck your father.
It's legs, and also a small voice going, fuck your father, fuck your father!
Merge the frame rate. Toilet activate. Because there's shit all to do in this vault, except for fucking...
Time to take a piece!
Guys.
Yeah?
I was trying to get out of the vault and the game crashed.
Oh... Mountain Mama. Take me home.
Gordon, I'm tired.
I didn't even get to fucking go out of the fucking game yet. If I have to fucking redo my whole face again, I'm fucking removing this shit.
I don't think you do.
The game definitely has saves because I get to look at my beautiful picture.
Doc, is that a hot tub time machine?
You want to go in the water? It's fine.
Papa Pirate, only from Tomy.
I saw... my face, but I still have to remake the character again.
Oh, fuck it.
Bro! Gotcha, scared ya. It's exactly like an MMO. Right down to how you can do anything, but there's nothing.
You see that mountain? You can pay for it.
Oh, hey, now we can build shit here.
Wait, that's actually a good thing, Nick. We can build together.
Oh hey, I found a chemistry station.
Yes, weed.
I have found an important item. You know what's Dark?
Not really.
I may have not actually made any adjustments to this face, but I feel like it perfectly conveys how I feel about this game right now. I understand that games have to start somewhere, and, you know, you can't go right away with doing the good.
This game already started.
This is the game. Isn't it?
Yes.
Dark?
Yes.
Come here. I found something that belongs to you.
They're my children.
Why were there two Molotov cocktails on the floor?
Well, I mean, someone's got to put them there. Oh, we're doing this?
Huh?
What is happening?
This is Fort Smeggers, and it belongs to me.
Jesus Christ, my fucking frames are dying.
Guys, I found the video game!
Look! Aliens!
What even is this?
Sea monsters.
Gee,
that's probably gonna explode.
Is that video games I see over there?
There's a mutant inside of there.
Dear God, video game.
Yes, because every Fallout game has to have super mutants. Just like how Jet actually existed before the war. What the fuck has he got on his head?
That's a propane tank. Oh my god, it's Hank Hill. I'll tell you what.
Thank you, Dark.
Huh? What to do?
I shot at that mutant and then you came in front of him, so I didn't shoot him.
Cool.
I shot you instead.
You've heard of Josh Gad, but are you ready for new Gad?
Are you winning the video game over here?
I don't know anymore. I thought you were just making a joke about Gad, but no, discovered new Gad.
Can we stop playing now? I've never been happier to get murdered in a game.
I think I made the right choice in not purchasing this game.
Times of detail. See, normally I would end the video there, but Fallout 76 isn't a game you just give a passing glance to. You know, you gotta really get into it. So, that's kind of what I resigned myself to do. Okay, so while there aren't exactly companions, there are like these allies you can get. Technically they're roommates, because they just hang about your camp and give you quests and stuff. And I found one just by pure chance. I was like, oh cool, you know, this is neat. But he's locked in a cell. And I had already found the key, because I just cleared the area. But he was like, oh no, I'm still trapped, you need to get the key. And you know, I don't think he's really up to speed on things. So naturally, I just doubled back, and turns out I just had to grab the key again. So now I permanently have two of them. And here is like this random bot that shows up and gives you stuff sometimes by pure chance.
and it scared the shit out of me because it spoke way sooner than it was supposed to, and it wouldn't go away. So, you know, I just sort of screwed with it a little bit. It was fun for a while. At one point I thought, you know, I'll give the Battle Royale mode a couple of bills. And I got shot and I died. I'm like, oh, that's weird, where did I get shot from? And so my friend comes over to help and he's like, oh, I got shot, but I don't know where from. And so the next guy comes along and he gets shot and I don't know where from. And then the kill camera cuts to this guy on a roof. And I don't know if it's an exploit, but considering you're cheating in Fallout 76 of all games during a global pandemic, it's kind of a new level of pathetic, you know? Sometimes there'll just be random NPCs standing around doing whatever, and on occasion you can talk to them. And they'll give you stuff sometimes, depending on your dialogue choices. And this dude is like, hey, do you have any beer? And I was like, yeah, sure man, here's some whiskey. And he kept asking me for whiskey. And I thought, well, you know, maybe eventually he'll just give up and give me some stuff. And then he just sort of falls over. Not about to let some money go to waste, you know? And another one is an event where you kill off a bunch of Scourged and they're all supposed to come from this general direction, you know? And here's where they actually spawned. Silky, smooth, 32 FPS. On occasion, enemies will spawn and they won't do damage to you and you can't damage them. They'll just still follow you around and try to kill you. And I couldn't fast travel while it was attacking me, so I just had to run. And it just kept following me. And then I thought, you know, I'll eat some moldy hot dogs. And maybe if I'm lucky, it'll catch a disease off me. Bastard. On here, this is one I'm personally a fan of. This guy just appears out of nowhere. Just a normal day, you know. There's noise in my ear. So no matter how they coax him, I'll stay right here. They hurry like savages to get aboard an iron train. The Tringalungahula Humble Express. Also, I ended up winning the next round, so fuck that guy.